of the gate strong, Fat Chucky. Come out swinging, man.
Welcome, folks, to the best city on God's green earth.
How do you think your old man would feel knowing that his sons are fighting on the Mississippi?
Freddie Fontaine's sons brawling on a boat? That's the thing the local legends are made of.
What about Robin? He never comes and sees me.
He's got a problem with Thor, you know, you can be tough on him.
Hell, I'm hard on everybody.
You got a fight yet?
You got our money yet?
I go to legitimate fights, not sideshows run by the mob.
You're going to be called upon for a favor real soon, and no matter what it is, you are not going to want to say no.
I can't fucking stand sitting around waiting for them to tell me when the next fight's going to be me.
Charlie saw this? He would not be happy.
Don't fuck this up too, Bobby.
You I can trust. Problem is your brother. The kid's in too deep. He's been there too long.
I'm just saying, I got a reputation to keep.
Scamming kids out of money, peddling coke, not paying your debts on time.
Your brother has made certain folk look bad one too many times. Maybe it would be better if he never left that ring.
Is this for real? You're gonna fight your brother?
No shoes, no fighting, no eye gouging.
No rounds, we just fight to unlock our submission.